sound engineer Chris Kowalski in the back. Can we do that?